What's going on YouTube? It's Patrick Mitchin Outdoors. We are starting a little adventure. We're actually already in the town we're going to. We just ate at the whistle stop here in Baxter, Tennessee. I'm gonna throw a picture up that they've got sitting in there right now of the old train station right there. Now we pick back up. We're gonna pick back up at where we're going, and we're going to Tennessee's first luxurious treehouse. There's a bench down there. There's a bench down there. We're in the trees. Oh, wow.
There's the switch right there on that post.
Oh, okay. There's the hot. I'm videoing, but I can put sound in if I need to. Show me the key. That's the key. That's cool. All right, guys. So this is the treehouse at Sulfur Ridge. This is some of the amenities. They got a hot tub and fire pit. You're definitely a valley down below us, on all around us. And it goes way down in there. Squirrels are playing everywhere. But the cooking deck's on the other side there. They got the deck coming up from the front door. There's the gate entrance. Those are all wine bottles right there. That's what that's made out of. This is a really neat place. I'll take video of those, that wall there. But up here on the hill, see if you can get my finger up here on the hill, they have three of the vintage trailers up there, and you can rent those out as an individual or as a group. But this place is so cool. We found it on, it's actually on Airbnb. And the couple just built this place. It's built by Amish people, which is really neat. They've got a folder in here that talks all about it. This is kind of one of my birthday things, is coming up here. And I tell you what, you talk about unwinding. Just, there's no TV, there's no internet. Of course, your phones still work. But we're just sitting here listening to a little music, low, and just relaxing. And whew, I feel better already. Look at the structure of this thing, though. It's actually not attached to any trees. It's all decking style. The main posts are like 8x8 posts under the house itself. But it is really spectacular. This door is 100 and something years old, and the doorbell still works. and I just scared the wife. All right, guys, I'll bring you back later. So this is the sitting deck and the grilling deck. There's a little Weber micro grill. This is looking down the other side. Oh, it is attached to a tree right there. I guess that makes it a tree house. Hey, I found the one place it's attached to a tree. Right here. Huh? See, it's attached to the tree right here. So I guess that classifies it as a tree house.
Well, it is definitely a house in the trees.
It's definitely a house in the trees.
Oh, look.
There's a ladder. What?
That little shed back there.
Yeah, you didn't see that?
No.
Yeah, I saw that when we first pulled in. Like I said, another sitting area. It's a grill. All the grilling accessories you might need. Pretty neat. Oh, there's the swing under the deck, under the house. But you can see the posts that are holding it up. Yeah, those are all 8x8s holding that up. Pretty serious structure under it for sure. What's going on, everybody? Now, this has been a very fun, it wasn't even a weekend, it was just a overnighter. Wife booked this for me for my birthday, which is really cool. It's a really neat place. Really is. Spectacular. The views from around here, awesome views. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna close out the video here, throw some more pictures at you of different aspects of the property. I mean, look how deep that valley is right there, and you're surrounded by this valley on either side and in the front of the place. But yeah, I'll leave all the links below to this. It's an Airbnb. It's really neat. I didn't go through the door, came around the side, but anyway, so look forward. It's called Sulfur Ridge here in Baxter, Tennessee. You wouldn't go wrong staying here. I'm telling you, you won't go wrong staying here. So
with that, I'm gonna close out the video, have some more pictures, and that's pretty much it. So, as we like to say, be prepared.